eating. But there are several other very important differences between human beings and animals that you should know about.
So let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.